Hello everybody, welcome back to my Let's Play of Doom Eternal, the Ancient Gods. From where we last left off, we've eaten the seraphim, and now we're going to tackle the cracker demon right here. And oh yeah, I forgot to mention that I've been watching some Christmas. So we can use to watch the Elementary Christmas special, and also watch the... Oh dear, this is not good. Oh. Anyway, as I was saying, after that I've watched the Christmas episode of Dexter's Lab, and I also watched two Christmas episodes of Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends and the other one from Ben 10 Classic. How am I gonna get to that Leviathan thingy, whatever they were on about? Oh great, we got lasers coming at me this time! Whoa! What? Oh, he just gnawed me again! Well, at least he didn't gnaw my torso off. Oh, how am I gonna tackle this bit? This is gonna be harder than I thought. Oh, supercharge! Oh, so close to get it! Now to tackle him again! Oh no, the blood makers again! Yeah, that's him out of the way. Where is he? Need to get to him. What the? Oh! He caught up to me, that blood maker! Annoying when he does that. There we go, that's him taking care of. Damn. What the car maker does. Or did. Well, he's halfway down now. Let's see, where is it? Oh, wait, the blood makers again. Where is he? Oh, what, them again? I mean, how many times do I have to deal with those allies? Oh, no. No, this is a bad time for this. Come back here, you useless eye! I don't have time to deal with those eyes. Out of the way again. See, they're so obsessed with those eyes. What are you doing, Malcolm? Oh, great, he's got them again. Look at him! I believe he walks just like what the Summoner did. Reality at the moment. Yes! You have a super shotgun with you of him. What? Oh no, he's not again! For the pain elemental? Oh no! This is gonna be a tough one. How many waves is it all there? Oh no, this is a challenge. I thought it was gonna be all over. I gotta take care of the spirits to make him more vulnerable. Oh, come on! You're making this harder for me! Way. Again by the lasers! Come on! Why? You! Oh no! Why is it? Wait a minute, that's Sentinel armor. see. That'll do for this. Oh, that never popped up. You've died a few times during a hard boss battle like this. I ever trust them anyway. You attack them in this confined area. Could have lost souls. We've really seen them throughout this game. Now's my chance. Be much more harder. Forcing my attempt to kill the pin elemental. Things like that prevent me from feeling like when I don't get my way. No, this is not going well as I hoped. That Dread Knight is getting in the way of things. I need to complete this or else this will never be finished. I keep missing. It's like I get my hands on him. No. Oh, yes. Not my chance. Again. Come on, yes. Yes. Now what?
He was my servant. On my command, he removed me from this place.
Now what?
It is not required that you end his life. Your mission here is now your own.
Now what? Now we're gonna see through this door. Now with the seraphim gone for now. Let's through this door.
The consequences of your actions here are irreversible.
These unknown makers again. What do they want? Oh, the Dark Lord Spear. Let's see who's going to reveal now. That's all that was, eh? I never experienced something that hard before. Well, is that him?
It is you. In their world.
Whoa, who could have seen that coming? To be continued. Yep. We'll see what happens in part two of the Ancient Gods. Anyway, I'd like to thank you all for watching my tough Let's Play of Doom Eternal, the Ancient Gods, part one. And dare I say, this is quite tough compared to the main game. I'll probably see you all by next year, I think. Which, by the way, next year will probably be my last and final year for my Let's Plays. Because I was meant to retire from them anyway, you know, after the passing of my Auntie Suzanne 2 years ago in 2018. But as you know, I'll be going out in style next year. Maybe we'll have to wait and see. Anyway, as I said, I'd like to thank you all for watching my Let's Play of Doom Eternal, The Ancient Gods, Part 1. And so until then, bye!